Okay, all right.
What's the limit here?
That's $20.
Good, okay. It's 20.
You've seen half the hand. How the hell are you betting into us?
We know what we're holding, and we know what you're holding.
The hell you know what we all have.
Well, you were looking for that third three, but you forgot that Professor Green folded it on 4th Street, and now you're representing that you have it. The DA made his two pair, but he knows they're no good here. And Mr. Eisen is just futilely hoping that his queens are going to stand up.
Just my
take it down.
All right, take a seat next to me.
I want to, but I don't play cards.
How can I concentrate with you looking like that?
Quick. You won't feel a thing.
For the last 2 years, Mike McDermott has been doing the sensible thing. But his best friend just got out of jail.
I can't believe you still know someone called Worm.
He's like my brother. You domesticated yourself for this girl.
And needs someone to lean on.
I need money. I gotta put some scratch together, man.
I consolidated your outstanding debt. 25 grand and still running. What I did was go partners with an old friend of yours.
We do what we used to do, man. You find the games, you scout them, I sit and I mop them up.
Michael McDermott.
I knew you'd be back.
Last night, I sat down at that table, and I felt alive. My blood was bubbling, my skin was tingling. I was James Colburn in The Magnificent Seven throwing knives.
Hold on there, sir.
Whoa!
Guy's a cheat.
Right now, he's ruining your reputation.
If you don't give my money, then you are mine.
I vouched for the wrong guy, so now it's on me.
But I can't stay for this.
For what?
To watch you go all in again.
We can't run from ourselves. Our destiny chooses us.
Deal.
Matt Damon, Edward Norton, John Turturro, John Malkovich, Gretchen Mol, Famke Janssen, and Martin Landau. Rounders.